fewer firefighters responding to calls. As the grant runs out for the Marysville Fire Department, one-third of its staff could soon be cut.
And resources are already slim. Right now, only one firehouse is responsible for responding to emergencies over 85 square miles. KCRA3's Tom Duhane joins us live from Marysville, where the department says it's about to make the deepest cuts it can. Tom?
Right, and this is Marysville, one and only fire station for the whole downtown area, some farmland, some wildland in the area. They currently have only 9 firefighters here, and soon they're going down to 6. Starting Sunday, there will only be 2 firefighters on duty at any time in Marysville. Firefighters say that is the absolute bare minimum. It means that only one engine can respond to any emergency.
So basically, we're reducing the efficiency of that engine by one-third. A third of the bodies aren't going to be there available to respond and to assist in any emergency that occurs within the city.
CAL FIRE provides the firefighters by contract to the city of Marysville. The city's Homeland Security grant, which provided for 3 additional professional firefighters, was not renewed. Now people in Marysville are learning about the cutback, and they don't like it.
I don't feel like that's acceptable at all. Not around here. And 2 guys in 1 fire station, that's just not going to cut it.
Putting our community in jeopardy is unacceptable. Somehow, some way, we've got to figure out a way to make sure our firefighters, our police officers, our EMTs are equipped, well-staffed.
When this city has a structure fire, it will immediately need mutual aid from Yuba City, Linda, or Beale Air Force Base. The mayor says it'll have to work.
The mutual aid agreements are that we assist each other. It might take a little longer to get the equipment ready to go and fire the fight, but it's definitely, we're going to be there.
The city will lean more on volunteer on-call community firefighters, people with day jobs who respond when available. That puts more pressure on the 6 firefighters who remain and places them at greater risk.
Absolutely, it increases the risk for our staff that's on that engine. And they're going to have to make some very difficult decisions. If it's a life safety issue, obviously we're going to do what we need to do to protect life.
Meanwhile, the firefighters here are pledging to do the very best they can. They're not complaining, but one thing is clear, they say, when they go to a small fire with only 2 people, that small fire could quickly become a medium fire, or when they find a median-sized fire, that can quickly become a large fire. And by comparison, in the city of Sacramento, every firehouse is staffed with at least 4 firefighters instead of 2. Reporting live in Marysville, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
A lot of work for those men and women on the fire team. Thanks, Tom.